Another Korea 1952 dog site on an off day. It's a Tuesday. I should be working, but taking a little break. And I am nice and low on fuel, just started into my second tank. And here we go. He's got a buddy coming. Right on the edge of Coffin Corner up here. Full power. Interesting. Whoa, cool. Sure, fly across my nose. I never get snapshots anyway, so it's not like you're putting anything at risk. Oh, come on, girl. The Sabre performs so much better on the edge. Got that all-flying horizontal stabilizer. Our trim is all-flying, but the actual elevator isn't. Which seems to be a big part of why it's better to trim into your turn. Also, it lets you take your hand off the stick and just apply slight pressure to correct. But yeah, you also end up with more room for the unlike a regular trim tab, which doesn't change the range that the control surface moves, in this case it does, because the entire horizontal stabilizer is what's trimming. Get off my ass. Yeah, blow right by me. Come on. Come on. Oh! I didn't think he'd connect there. Oh, there he is. Zoom, 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 zoom. Whoa. Here comes, is it his buddy or my buddy? I've got two buddies. Son of a... I'm pretty low on fuel, so I should start dragging for home anyway. Come on, overshoot. Yeah, there we go. That dude is upside down. Get off me. This is probably Dean again, but not 100% sure. What a beautiful aerial ballet. Missed a snapshot there, because my guns weren't armed. Probably wouldn't have connected anyway. I never seem to. One of these days, someone's going to fly through my cannon rounds and actually get hit. Oh, he's coming up on me. All right, I'm getting low on fuel. I gotta drag for home. Which way is home? Opposite way that I'm flying. Somewhere up here. There's the baddie. I just mapped my flares to three buttons on my stick, or at least three of the four flares. Or not on my stick, on my throttle. That should help respond a little quicker in the future. Where is he? Did he leave me? Well, one way or another, I gotta go home. Oh, right. Okay, the makeup is tuned on the direction finder. This points me to it. This is the true compass heading, or I should say the magnetic compass heading. although that isn't a magnetic compass, it's a gyro compass, but we align it with a magnetic compass with this before we take off. Is my tail clear? Yep. Artificial horizon is so useless in this plane. Very dark and cloudy, while also kind of hazy. That's realistic enough. Because you're up in the sky doesn't mean the ground is clear. Okay, that must be makeup. See the field, but it must be right around. That must be it there. That's it. So we're headed over here. Boards in. Back off on the power. Landing trim. One last check of my rear. My rear is clear. There's home. Oh, there's a choo-choo train heading for home. Oh, it looks like it's pushing. It's going backwards. Let's go buzz it, just take a look. Choo choo. Cool. I wonder if there's trains on the American side. That would be fun. Go train busting. Okay, gear lever ready. Flaps to half. We're a little low. Power coming up. Flaps full, gear out. Speed is good. One gear, two gear, three gear, and full flaps. A little fast. Boy, I hate having those things pop up on the screen. Just takes me right out of the immersion. Looking forward to Overlord Bot being replacing that. All be voice the way it should be. I wonder if we can get Overlord Bot to talk in a Korean accent. I want a Korean woman directing me. Not just in DCS, but in real life. Another happy landing.